sir. I never yielded. And as you can see, I am not dead.
Hop off a jet, barely get rest. Cash do no more and I get a chance. You selling run on my pants and my chest. Chanel dress, clean up a mess. I eat a flesh, you know the rest. Count up a hundred, couple Rolex. Shine like the sun, you truly blessed. Who's over 10? In the club boy like I hoop with these jets. Yes, it's on me, got my Gucci shirt wet. Put an M in my bag, gon' get used to the rest. I'm with this school where they teach you for next. 500 shoes for them drip, I invest. I'm the boss, man, I keep cash at the desk. Go to cool fast when they end with an S.
Now that I'm home, back off the road. We shut it down, where they sold. Checks on the streets, J number 4. Saint Laurent feet, put it on toes. Take it with me, double your dose. Covered with angels, that's watching my soul. Jack out of bed, it's bigger window. Said I beat the intent, but I got the info.
I feel like I'm chosen, I'm covered in gold.
What's good, you guys? My name is Anish Gurcher. I am a junior at Denison University, and this is my dorm to radio.
Okay, so as soon as you enter from the door, I'll show you the furniture that I initially got. I got this chair, I got like a trash can, and then this whole dresser drawer was provided to me by the university, and then they gave me this bed. This is my desk. I put two aesthetic lamps over here. This is a chair that I got off Amazon for around $50. This is my monitor that I just connect to my laptop using an HDMI, so I don't have like a specific computer. These are my headphones. So this is like my favorite shelf. On the top part of the shelf, this is my entire fragrance collection. Everything from Givenchy to Tommy Hilfiger to Dior. And then on this section, I have my Oculus Quest. I have my Polaroid, I have some camera equipment. Going down, I have my vanity, I don't even know what it's called, vanity something, vanity tray. And then I have my two watches, just my basic jewelry. I have some books, I have my bartending stuff. This corner is actually one of my most favorite one because I just like sit in the desk chair. I can obviously see my goals up. I play the guitar, so I have my guitar amp over here. I also keep my gym bag over here, so it reminds me to go to the gym. But other than that, this is where I keep my winter clothes. That's my laundry up top. I should probably close this. I don't know why that was open. Fuck. Okay. And then over here is just some lights that I put up. So that looks really nice. I put some LED lights behind there. And this is my fridge. I'm not going to show you what's inside because I don't want to. But I use my fridge as a nightstand. This is my bed. There's a window. It's summer right now, so I keep my fan by the window just to keep me cool. And then moving on to here, this is my electric skateboard. I'll post a video on my electric skateboard if I have to. Let me know in the comments below. And then this is my shoe case with my sneaker collection. And over here, it's some of my formal clothes, my suits, my shirts. Let's see, other than that, just some storage stuff. Now this is where I have my skincare, I have my hair care. Then over here I just have some supplements, my meds. Over here I have all of my coffee equipment. So I have my French press, I have my ground Starbucks coffee, just some mugs, my electric kettle to heat up the water. Just like some dumb miscellaneous stuff.
I also bought this $20 rug from Amazon. It adds like a nice warm ambience to the room. And then below my bed are all my suitcases that I bought. Some are from India, some are bought over here.
That was it for the dorm tour video. Thank you for watching. Let me know if you have any questions below. Post them in the comments and subscribe to the channel. I'll see you next time.